I'm Dr. Arundhati. Very happy to be here to see the young, energetic, vibrant, budding doctors. Since morning, it's been a wonderful event, all a bundle of joy. So I'm very proud to be here, and thank you, Ramesh, sir, for the opportunity. Though I'm a doctor, I have come here as an Isha volunteer. How many people have heard about Isha Foundation? Very good. Almost all of you have heard about Isha Foundation. I have done my first program in the Isha in the year 2013. Since then, it's been a wonderful journey for me. I'm regularly practicing yoga. Now I have come here to invite you for an Isha program. Sadhguru is coming to Chennai, December 2019, 21st, 22nd and 18-19. He himself is coming and conducting a yoga class. It's a wonderful and unique opportunity to learn yoga from him. So, can anyone of you tell me what is yoga? There are several aspects of yoga. You can say one benefit also. What do you get by doing yoga? You're all tired after playing. Yoga is not about outside. Yoga is not about twisting your body or bending or being in a certain posture. It is about how you are inside. Whatever happens outside, how you are inside. This is yoga. Yoga is about, you know, you have body, mind and energy. See, can anyone of you tell me what is health in our profession, allopathic medicine? How do we define health? Yes. One of you? Sollungappa. I am not asking about yoga. Yes. Health is not merely being free from disease. It is a state of physical, mental and social well-being. Now everybody is present here. Are you physically present or you people are both physically and mentally present? If you are present both physically and mentally, it is awesome. It is very good. But most of the time we are here as a body. Our mind is somewhere else, right? So yoga is about bringing your body, mind and energy in one line. Will you be happy if you are here, your mind is also here and your energy, your body, mind and energy, bringing that in one line. That is about yoga. You people are in a noble profession, medicine. With great difficulty you have stepped into medicine and some of you are doing your pre-final year also. So now your priority is studying, right? Yes, studying. You are in the healthcare end, you are going to give service for the society. So your priority is now studying. So when you study, say a lecturer conducts a class, takes a class for everybody in the same way, right? But some of you understands in a different way, for some of you, you understand in a different way. That's why there is difference, and also the studying, your concentration, focus, memory power, it differs from student to student, right? It is not the same for everybody, it varies. But the teacher or the lecturer conducts the class in the same way, but it varies. Yoga gives you a lot of focus, memory power and concentration. Say you are preparing for your exam, biochemistry or pathology, you are preparing for your exam. You have to read for 5 days, 2 hours a day or 5 hours a day. When you do yoga regularly, when you practice, even for 30 minutes when you practice regularly, 24 hours, 30 minutes will you have? 20 to 30 minutes you do yoga regularly. You increase your concentration, you increase your memory power, focus and your understanding, the way you perceive things. When the lecturer is taking a class, after post lunch you may be sleepy. Yes? So to overcome all those issues, it will help you a lot. So when I learned, it was a 7-day class. So I was introduced forcefully only. I was not interested, but I was introduced forcefully. But then I started doing it. I have a lot of physical, mental and social benefits. So for you people, for being students, it will definitely help you in your exams. Some of you must be exam going in February, you must be having exams. Don't think that you are having exams. It will definitely support your exam for studying. Do you want to choose a hard way or smart way? Smart way. So do yoga. So for you, you people are very lucky. Sir Ramesh, sir, he's going to support you people. Don't bother about the money, but make use of the opportunity. It is a wonderful opportunity. You have to utilize this opportunity. This is only 1.5 days, and that too, Sadhguru is coming and taking a class. Learning from Sadhguru, it is a unique opportunity. You will not, after 6 long years, he is coming to Chennai to conduct a class. And for students, definitely, you are the people, you definitely have to, because you people are in the service, healthcare end, right? So madam, when morning doctor was speaking, she was telling you about, you see, you study, but you need to interact with the patients, interact with the people. That is more important than studying. Yes, you have to study, and also your interaction with the society, interaction with the community is more important than your studies. So in that way, doing yoga and also studying, it is a holistic approach which you should get into. Thank you. Make use of the opportunity. Thank you for the opportunity.